Something different this afternoon is we are going to pray for the royal family and of course pray for the nation as we mourn the loss and death of Queen Elizabeth II. And then also we're going to then pray for our new king, King Charles III. So let us bow our heads and let us pray. Gracious Lord, today we do remember the royal family. We remember them especially at this time as they mourn. And Father, we do indeed dedicate this time and this afternoon to them and to your service. Father, bless them at this time as they mourn and undertake for them, we pray. Heavenly Father, we do pray at this time for our nation as we mourn. That Lord, you be a comfort, that you be a help, and you would undertake at this time. Gracious God, we give thanks for the life of your servant, Queen Elizabeth, for her faith and her dedication to her duty. Bless our nation as we mourn her death. And may her example continue to inspire us through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Most High God, we worship you whose throne is in heaven, whose footstool is the earth. We thank you indeed again for your servant Elizabeth, our beloved Queen. And as we mourn her passing, we give thanks for the many years of her witness and devoted service that she has given, and her compassionate generosity and faithful dedication to us as a nation. And we pray, Lord, for those who will now take on the reins. We pray for King Charles III, that you will be with him, Lord. Everlasting God, we pray that our new king bless his reign in the life of our nation. Help us to work together so that truth and justice, harmony and fairness flourish amongst us. We ask this through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Amen.
Thank you. Together, let us pray the prayer Jesus taught his disciples to pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Appear the hour I first.